Yeah, well, occasionally, actually, there's one story I've put in this book, which I wanted to put in print because it's something that happened to me a long time ago, and I've told the story pretty regularly now, which, with the result that other people are beginning to use it. Mm-hmm. So I wanted to put it in the book to say, hands off, guys. Mm-hmm. And this is something, this is actually the most embarrassing thing that ever happened to me, because I don't understand the sense it's meant to make, and so I try to share that sense of complete bafflement and bewilderment with the readers.